drummers, you know, it's not normal for a drummer to be sort of playing with a string quartet and piano, obviously. So it's a bit of a hard job for him, because most drummers, I mean, the reason they become drummers in the first place is because they kind of just want to hit stuff, you know? You know? They're just maybe not quite intelligent enough to master, like melodies and harmony, which is a whole huge part of music, you know? And they would just rather smash something and be part of the band, you know? It's fine. Music needs all kinds of people, and I'm not going to judge him, you know, he has his issues, maybe he's compensating for something that makes him want to just be so loud all the time, I don't know, and that's why most drummers, they usually want to fill up the space. In fact, what drummers usually do is called a drum fill, you know, it's when normally there would be space, which I love musical space, but then a drummer sometimes fills it up. They just, that's what they want to do, they want to fill it up, you know. Joe, how you doing? So let's have Joe finally in a controlled environment, because I would never really permit it in my own music. Let's just have him do a few. Let's let him hit something. Joe, go ahead, hit something. Listening with my rap producers here. Maybe we can put together a little rap beat here. And basically it's just gonna be like pizzicato, tremolo, flageolet, ricochet. You know? We'll just go like one by one like that. And then every once in a while, Joe, just smash something. Do that stuff. Okay, let's hear it. Any fans of the solo piano albums here today? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.